Well, I guess hopefully we're going to get lucky this year. No canker worms. There's been a few here and there, but nothing big deal. What'd you say, Connie? Since it's been kind of cool, yeah?
Yeah, with the cool.
So they may have gotten their asses kicked with that weather. So this could be the first. This could be the first summer, spring summer, without canker worms in what, about 30 years?
I've only seen two.
Oh, and then those goddamn mosquitoes. And that Taz idiot, man. I emailed that guy and told him, you know what, you long-haired freak.
That's a pretty good.
You don't know your ass from a hole in the ground, buddy. Yeah. But, okay. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Like looking at the Grand Canyon, you know?